天是要去看一个在 Georgia Tech 乔治亚理工打球的一个香港朋友，我已经一年没有看到他了吧，这次就想说来拜访他一下啊，找到了，因为我刚搭的是 Uber Pool Express Pool， 然后比较便宜，但是就是缺点就是你要走一小段去 meet 你的 driver， 然后他会把你送到一个大概的位置，然后你要自己去找，就是你的目的在哪里。那我也没看过 GT 的网球场，我也没来过，然后所以他刚才把我丢在路上，然后但是现在很幸运的就是拐进来之后就看到网球场在这了，这应该是网球场，那我们现在就去看看他打的比赛，那我们等一下见，拜拜。 On court four for the Yellow Jackets is Chris Ryu. And on court six for the Yellow Jackets is Joseph Gondolfo. 6-3 6-1，然后他现在在那边跟帮队友加油。对，因为这是团体赛的赛制，然后他赢了，他队最早一个打完的，然后他们刚刚双打的部分也赢了2-1吧，就是团体的双打赢起来，所以他现在等于局数1-0赢，有这怎么讲点数1-0赢，然后他现在六个单打，然后 Andrew 拿了第一场，剩下还有四场，还有五场在打。目前看起来非常焦灼，有两个场地已经打第三盘。有一个蛮奇怪的部分是，就是 NCAA 的比赛啊，跟一般 ITF 那种规则不太一样，是他们的双打只打一盘，然后单打却打三盘两胜。然后有波波哎，但然后也有裁判，但裁判不会负责扣，只会负责验证一些扣而已。现在人家在比赛，所以我们先不讲话了，等 Andrew 上来我们问 Andrew。前面五个单打打完，剩下最后一个就是两边学校的第一单，也就是两个最强的单打在对决。然后剩下五场呢，对手的单打赢了三场，然后 GT 只赢了两场，再加上前面的双打 ，GT 赢了，所以现在是3-3的状况。最后这一场单打是决定今天这场团体赛的最后一场，叫做 Clinch Match， yeah。 然后现在所有的球员啊都聚集到这个场地，Yeah, I'm vlogging. Yeah, sure, come in. Hey. Hang Chen tennis. Hey. 时间已经晚上八点，从下午五点打到现在八点了，也剩下最后一场赛事，那我们看完。
下，进攻，
走，
进攻，完美。
Hello， 大家，现在已经是隔天早上了，然后现在在剪影片才发现，昨天竟然忘记收尾，看完比赛太兴奋了。那昨天其实 Andrew 比完赛之后，我们还去他的休息室里面做一段访问，然后就跟他聊聊大学，聊聊体育运动，然后之后的规划。那这段谈话呢，也会同时在国立教育广播电台上面播出。那是我在节目上面的一个十分钟的单元，它每隔周会播出。那在节目上我会讲关于美国大学，然后还有邀请运动员来分享他们的经验，然后也会以我的经验，然后教大家一些英文。然后它是一个中文跟英文穿插的一个比较轻松的节目。那如果有兴趣的观众朋友，可以到国立教育广播电台上面的网站去搜寻。那现在已经播出第六集了，然后因为前面几集做的还不是很好，那今天想说借由这次机会分享给大家。那今天这集就先到这边，如果你喜欢的话，帮我点个订阅，然后还有按个喜欢。那我们下支影片再见，拜拜。欢迎各位听众来到今天的国际欢愉线，我是 Hank。今天我来到 Georgia Tech， 就是乔治亚理工大学，看一个之前青少年时期一起比赛的朋友 Andrew 来节目里跟大家分享。然后我们请 Andrew 跟大家自我介绍一下。
大家好，我叫 Andrew， 我是从香港来，我是在香港长大的。然后我在这边是读 Business Major， 然后有Accounting 的 Concentration。然后我现在是大四，所以就这是我最后一年代表学校比赛，然后我也是今年 Georgia Tech Tennis Team 的 Captain。
哦，I don't know that。
对，所以这是我最后一个 semester 打，所以也可以说是我网球的
一个终点。
对的，终点。
Oh dang！ 那我们直接进入今天的访问阶段。那我想，因为我刚刚看了那些比赛啊，然后跟我们青少年打比赛的时候很不太一样。你要可以帮我们稍微讲一下，就是 how does it work? Like why is the umpire there and why is there a ball boy and not doing much there?
对，好，那主要规则上面有两个最大的不一样吧。我觉得第一个就是如果发球你 net 的话是要继续打。
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah.
这个我刚来的时候很不习惯，但是打久了也。有它的用处啊，因为有时候也会帮到自己。然后，第二个就是 deuce 的话是打一分的，单打双打 deuce 是打一分。然后我觉得这样其实比赛比较射击，
比较刺激，
刺激。
Oh, OK，
刺激。然后，对啊，很多时候那些 deuce point 就变成整个赢输的关键。
Yeah, yeah.
所以特别说那个，因为双打只是打一盘。
嗯哼，
所以就是几个 disappoint 就可能定
了、那個、结束了，对，一个发球局一分就被破了。
对，然后那个裁判的话，裁判是不是没用？但是他只是坐在上面看，然后主要是让球员自己打。然后如果他就是他裁判看到那个球员有叫错的话，或者 或者骑艇的话，嗯、他就会correct 他的 call。
嗯哼，
对，所以那还有我们这里有 ball kits 啊，因为他们通常叫他们叫golden retrievers， 因为金色是我们学校的
代表色，
对、嗯、的代表色，所以他们就叫他们做 golden retrievers， 、yeah. 然后有时候也有。他们那个小孩的家长也会来看，这样
更多的人帮忙加油。Golden Retriever 就是黄金猎犬，所以就有点蛮搞笑，就是黄金猎犬爱网球，玩网球，所以他就把那个 ball boy 就是球童戏称为 Golden Retriever。好，那我想问你说，就是你们讲到你们学校的球，像是黄金猎犬啊这些有的没的东西，你们有什么特别的加油口号啊，或是吉祥物，像是？I heard you guys were like yelling gold jacket. What does it mean?
对，这个我刚来也不知道在干嘛。那个我刚来到的时候，我也很 confused， 因为全部人都说 gold jacket， 嗯 ，jacket 的意思不是外衣嘛
？Yeah， 外套。
所以对外套，所以很多时候刚来的时候，有些人也会问。但其实我们那个mascot 就是 yellow jacket， 这是其中一种蜜蜂。
哦、oh. ，
其中一种蜜蜂叫 Yellow Jacket， 然后对，所以哎，这房间里面没有，但是对，所以我们就是说 Go Yellow， Go Jacket， 哦、oh. ，所以你之后也看到我们会叫 Yellow Jacket，
哦、oh, ，I see，
然后对我们还有几种 mascot 啦，所、so, 以有一个我们有一只 Yellow Jacket 就叫做 Bus，
嗯哼，
对，
也是蜜蜂，
也那没有，它 Bus 是它名字，就是一个。Oh.卡通那样
哦、oh, ，OK，
那个
like in the Toys R Us the bus，
那不是那个，不是那个，不是那个，但是对，但是这是一种，这是一只蜜蜂那样、那个样子，所以如果在足球下就会在跑来跑去
哦、oh. ，
对，所以我们通常会说 Go Jacket 或者 Go Tech， 因为这 Georgia Tech
对。OK，
对，
那讲到加油口号、啊，有哪一个学校的加油团比较特别，让你印象深刻的吗
？Michigan 吧 ，Michigan。Michigan 那个蛮屌的，
我怎么说？
他们会有时候在 Go Blue，Go Blue，、嗯、然后有其实好几个学校也不错，就是Georgia 也是，很不错、
嗯
那个。
Georgia State
不 Georgia、
oh.
他们那个 Bulldogs 嘛，然后他们就你去比赛，他们就会说，就那个观众都会 Go Dogs，Go Dogs， 然后有些人就会在 roof， 然后对那
很野性，
对他们那个 crowd 是非常棒，
嗯
哼，
对。你现在在球队都打什么位置啊？
我现在大概就
是你就是大学这四年来都大概打什么位置比较多？
我第二年的时候，我第一年的时候大概打四五六吧，
嗯，
然后我第二年我整年打第二，然后但是这我肩膀受伤了，然后就做了个手术。
哦
然后第二年的时候我是还是想就是
继续打，
就是毕业之后打 pro 的，
嗯哼，
但是然后那个肩膀受伤之后就放弃那个想法，哦、然后对，所以现在的话就一的二三单打吧、
嗯，
然后双打也是二三，那换来换去，
嗯哼。因为在美国学校，他们网球比赛是分六个单打，然后三个双打，然后基本上六个单打就是依照实力一二三四五六。所以我刚刚问 Andrew， 就是看一下他在球队上的表现怎么样。但他现在是今天这场比赛，今天他们打到最后一场比赛，就是叫 clinch match， 打下来最后4-3总成绩，然后赢了 Florida State 是下排22。所以他击败他们之后，有希望把排名提高到蛮前面的 ，Yeah. So you guys play a clinch match today. Do you have any match that 让你最印象深刻的吗
？Yes. When in my sophomore year, same thing happened to me. I clinch a 4-3 match against Duke.
Oh, Duke.
Yeah. So yeah, that match, my shoulder was hurt before.I came on the court, but because I was that time I was playing number 2 single, so like if they pull me out, everyone will have to move out one spot. So the coach kind of had to put me in the court and in the match. So you know, throughout the match, I was just kind of you know taking my time, just hoping like all my other like teammates are gonna finish their match, And then somehow it came down to me. So I was like, oh God, like, my shoulder hurts
like
a lot. And I can't just like, you know,
let
this match go. So somehow it came down to me. I think I was up 5-4 serving from the match. And then I was down 15-40 in the game.
Mm.
And then won two huge points. And then I still remember the moment when I hit on the deuce point, because it's a 1-point deuce point. Uh-huh. So I had a second serve, the guy missed it in the net.
Hey.
And then the whole team just like flushes on that court. Like
today. That's
crazy. That was my first time too. I was so nervous.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, it was just a relief to win.
I can already feel the atmosphere from that.
Yeah,
how about, can you talk about what is the schedule like going out for tournaments? Like you said, you went to Michigan, went to Duke.
Yeah.
So when do you guys leave, and how long is like a typical tour day?
Yeah,
well, how do you like guys call that?
Match day. Well, we usually, so we get to the away school, the day before we play.
Mm-hmm.
So let's say we play Clemson on Sunday, then we'll leave tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, usually if it's like within 3 hours, then we'll drive. Longer than that, we'll usually fly.
Is there like how many times you guys can fly in a semester?
No.
Because during my last interview with a golf player from Emory, they can only fly out for 4 times a semester because we don't have a budget for that.
Yeah, Division 1 is very different.
Oh, yeah, that's
Division
true.
Division 1, we have a way bigger budget. We get a lot of stuff. We're just lucky. Lucky. Very lucky. Yeah, so we travel a lot. Mostly of our tournaments, we play in spring. So fall, we kind of just play individual, like 4 tournaments in the spring and in the fall, and then almost every weekend in the spring.
So, yeah. 刚刚讲到 Division 1跟 Division 3的那个问题是，就是上个 interview 啊，我访问的是我们学校的高尔夫球选手，然后他们一个学期只能飞4次，但是像 Andrew 他在的是 Georgia Tech， 就是 Division 1的大学校，他们就没有预算的限制，然后有各种那个 privilege， 像是什么可以提早选课啊，什么有的没的，对不对 ？Yeah。It's kind of cool to be an athlete in a Division 1 school. Mm, okay, can you sort of describe your typical day at Georgia Tech?
Yeah, so this year we started to have morning workouts. So
this year?
Yeah, this year. We didn't have that before, but this year we have it. It's rough, but it's usually we play on weekends, and then we'll have Monday off, and then we'll have morning workouts on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and they're playing on Friday, Sunday. Yeah. So we'll have morning workouts on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, like 7.
7 in the morning?
7 to 8, and then
go to class.
Yeah, we'll have class at 9, from class to 9 to 2:30.
That's when do you have to finish class? Before, like,
the yeah, we try starts? To, yeah, we have training at 3:30, so, like, everyone try to schedule their classes before, between 9 to 3, so yeah.
Okay.
So that's how we do it, and then we have 2 hours practice, so usually, you know, from 3:30 to 5:30, and then we're done for the day.
That's it?
Yeah.
You guys even practice less than Emory.
Yeah, I mean, we don't practice a lot.
We have physical training after the tennis, like, even we have morning training, but we still have afternoon training in the gym.
I mean, if you want to do more work, the coaches are always going to be here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, so
it's... That's nice.
Yeah.
Okay. So somehow we are running short on time today. We didn't even talk much about like tournaments and stuff. But okay, if there is one thing you can say to your freshman year, to yourself in freshman year, what will that be?
Yeah. So I'll say like growing up as a tennis player, you travel a lot by yourself. So one thing I think it's the most important thing I learned. And here it's just learn how to be in the team,
because
you know it's very different when you play college tennis,
because
it's not an individual sport anymore. Like, you play your own match, but you play for the team. Like, that never happened in my junior career before. So, you know, it comes a lot more than just, you know, just
forehand backhands,
just forehand backhands, you know, just yourself. It's a lot about the team chemistry, how to bring everyone on the team up, how you know, how someone, when someone's not doing well, like, how can you support him, you know, a lot of those kind of stuff. So I mean, it definitely makes like me a better person, like teaches me how to deal with different people. So, I mean, just enjoy the process.
Yeah.
Enjoy the ride. Like, 4 years, it might feel like forever sometimes, but, you know, it eventually gonna end. And it's the moment like this that we're playing for that you never get. You never get after you graduate. So, so yeah.
Right. Thank you, Andrew, for sharing today. And we'll see you next time.
好。
Right. 各位观众，那我们下期节目再见。拜拜。
拜。